Hey guys, so today I'm just going to be doing a hair tutorial on how I curl my hair sometimes. So if you would like to watch, stay tuned. So I already applied heat protectant before this video, and as you guys can see, my hair has no tangles right now, so it's good. And guys, this is Rapunzel Me hair, located in Maryland. I'll leave the link below in case any of you guys want to check them out. But I got this hair when it was on sale. It was a good sale too. It was what was the sale? Well, I know I got all three bundles for like two. It came to like $230, and then with shipping and tax and stuff, it came to $280. So and guys, you're gonna curl away from your face, so always remember, curl away from your face. It's kind of like curling wand curls, but with the curling iron. And this is actually my first time trying this, but I've always wanted to try it. And usually I use the curling wand, the Remington curling wand. Actually, I'll roll this one. Usually I use that to curl my hair, but I just wanted to try something new. So I've seen a few videos on people doing this, so I just thought that this would be interesting to try for once. And it looks like it's working well. See? I gotta try this again. And guys, I haven't worn my hair curly like this in a while, so I'm excited to have these curls. And I know I said in one of my videos, I said that I was gonna get layers cut into my hair, but I haven't gotten it yet, so I don't know how to cut layers into my hair on my own, so I want layers, but I actually just want to get a full bang the next time I get my hair done. So especially since it's winter time, I want to change up my hair a little bit, so I think I'm going to get a bang. And I also want to try a closure, but I'm just so nervous, and I don't know where to get one from, so I want a natural looking closure, a natural looking part. So I know it also has to do with who installs it, so let me know if you guys have any good ideas, because I'm nervous about the closure. And you don't have to hold it too long, guys.
Mm-hmm.